Just try and let it go. I'm just going to do some very gentle circles here with my thumb. The muscle is in not a very good state. There's a small tear in the muscle that might be in the fascia over it. But once I've done this friction, it should improve a bit. Is that pretty sore?
Yes.
Yeah. And there?
No. Yes.
Yeah.
So I think you said you couldn't remember what might have caused this.
No.
Various things that were possible.
It was my birthday, Stephen, so, you know, one's memory is often hazy around birthdays. But I did trip on a shoe and then fall back against a wall, and I don't think I hit my arm. But maybe, you know, one's response when you fall is to put your arms out sharply to stop yourself from falling.
Now, let's see if I can free this joint. This may make a bit of a bang. You'll hear a bit of a wallop from it. Is that hurting?
Yeah.
That's it.
That is.
Now, does that hurt now?
It's tender.
Yeah. More than before or less?
Now that doesn't. What you're doing there.
Right, let's have this just resting there. And just try and let it go completely loose if you can. A little push here. This is a technique to very specifically get to that muscle. That's it. Right. And then just one more here. Now, turn your head to the right, opposite side. That's it. No, won't go. You had that a while, haven't you?